The Philippine Senate panel on women and children pushing through with its hearing on illegal offshore gaming hubs on July 29, with or without controversial Mayor Alice Go. The committee's chair, Senator Risa Ontiveros, says they will look into other issues plaguing POGOs. She adds the Senate's oversight function is still needed, even after President Marcos banned POGOs during his SONA Monday. Go's legal counsel earlier said it is unlikely that the embattled mayor will attend the inquiry again, as she wishes to defend herself in court.
North Korea's economy grew sharply in 2023 after 3 years of contraction. That's according to estimates by South Korea's central bank. Pyongyang's GDP print came in at 3.1% last year, its biggest percentage growth since 2016. That's as its trade with China increased after the easing of COVID pandemic border controls. The Bank of Korea believes trade with Beijing accounted for 98% of Pyongyang's trade volume. The Bank of Korea has been publishing estimates of the North Korean economy since 1991, based on intelligence and data from Seoul's Unification Ministry. OpenAI is venturing into a territory long dominated by Google, with the launch of SearchGPT, an artificial intelligence-powered search engine. Take a look.
OpenAI is taking on Google with a new search engine. The artificial intelligence pioneer on Thursday announced the launch of SearchGPT. It's a prototype AI search engine and is only being tested with a small group of users and publishers. The best features from the search tool will later be incorporated into the ChatGPT chatbot. OpenAI says the product will provide summarized search results with links to source material. It's potentially a big threat to Alphabet-owned Google, which dominates the global search market. In June, it had a market share of over 91%. Alphabet shares closed 3% lower following the news. But the move could also put OpenAI on collision course with its own big backer, Microsoft, which operates the Bing search engine. The Windows maker has already adopted OpenAI tech for use by Bing. Meanwhile, Google recently rolled out AI-powered summaries. Another rival is the startup Perplexity, a search-focused chatbot backed by Amazon founder Jeff Bezos and AI chip champion Nvidia.
The order of a joint investigation into the sinking of an oil tanker off the coast of Bataan Province. Philippine Transport Secretary Jaime Bautista instructed the Coast Guard and the Maritime Industry Authority to probe the sinking of the MT Terra Nova, which was carrying 1.4 million liters of industrial fuel. PCG spokesperson Rear Admiral Armand Balilo saying their initial investigation found the tanker was allowed to set sail before a public storm warning signal was raised in Bataan.
Nakita niya ang masama yung panahon, kaya nag-decide siyang bumalik. Pero ang nangyari po ay parang nagkaroon ng derangement at nagpahatak po sila sa isang barko pa. Sa kasamang palad lang nga po ay napatid yung linya na umahatak sa kanila at nawalan na sila ng control sa barko. At yun na po ang naging dahilan kaya sila nag-submerge at nagsalok ng tubig at tuluyan pong lumubog.
Balilo also assures the public the Terra Nova's shipment remains intact. He says only the ship's working fuel has leaked out so far. The PCG earlier warned the possible leakage of the Terra Nova's fuel cargo would result in the biggest oil spill in Philippine history. The PCG also coordinating with local governments of Metro Manila and other provinces that will be affected in the event of an oil spill.
Yun pa rin yung tansya ng mga personal natin on the ground na around 2 kilometers lang yung oil slick tsaka oil seam na nakita. At yun naman ay galing pa sa engine, no? Yung working fuel ng barko.